guys, it's your girl Jazz and I'm back with another video, and this is about the SCOOPSKI, I hope I pronounced it correct, edible cookie dough. It is Nutella in flavor, it has no raw flour, no egg and 300 grams of quantity. So when you open the box, it is best if you use it within 20 days date of manufacturing. How do you use it? You can eat it raw, you can dunk it in milk. I don't know why my tongue is slipping so much. You can bake it as dessert topping and as you like it. So I think there are two ways I really like my things: to bake in my glass jar or to eat it with my bread. How do you use it? Use a clean and dry spoon. So the spoon has to be clean and dry so that you don't end up ruining the whole content. Best when microwaved for 30 seconds. So I guess it is written that you should have it baked 30 seconds in microwave to enhance the flavor and so that the content gets heated up, but for me, I am going to microwave it for 1 minute to see if it comes out as a cookie itself. So any other information? Yes, we would like to know about the nutritional facts. This is 300 grams, as I've already mentioned. It has appropriate amount of energy, protein and carbohydrate. The breakage is given here. And it is also mentioned here on this label itself about the ingredients. It has flour, butter, brown sugar, white sugar, Nutella, milk, vanilla. And this is the place you get it. I'll open and show how it looks from inside. It already looks like a half cooked cookie dough. And this is pretty tough. I think this is why they mentioned to bake it. So I'm not going to take a risk. I'm going to take 2 scoops of it right here and tap it, not adding anything extra because I want to know if I did it properly or not. And it just clicked my mind that maybe I should not be doing it inside. I'm going to take a cap of my tiffin and transfer it here in shape of a cookie itself, because this is a cookie dough and a cookie should be formed. If I had chocolate chips, I would have tried adding them. And now this is going to be in my microwave for, let's say, 1 minute. They said 30 seconds, but yes, I'm going to put it for 1 minute, and it already smells so damn incredible. So guys, here it goes in my microwave, and I switched it on. Set it to 1 minute and I'll show you when it comes out. So I have microwaved it and this has formed a soft cookie. I didn't know how it will flatten out, but it has flattened out a little non-spherical, if that's a shape. I didn't want to be in front of camera because I look absolute mess, but I have to try this out. But the taste is not that bad. You can try it out. It's your girl Jazz signing off for this video, and I'll see you again tomorrow 6 PM IST. And why my videos are being little short, because of this situation right here. I hope I recover soon and I can make the kind of videos I'm craving to make for you. Don't forget to hit the subscription button and the bell icon taki mere aane ki awaaz mere aate aapke dil tak aa jaye. It's your girl Jai signing off. I know I've said this before.